It's hard to believe, as of the publishing of this video, that this chase day was almost 20 years ago now. And it still stands as one of the most prolific chase days I've ever experienced. It also was the event that featured a piece of video that still stands as one of the most dramatic shots I've ever captured. While I do have a video on my channel featuring this chase day, with today's technology, I thought it would be cool to upscale the original standard definition footage to full HD. I used Topaz AI to do the upscaling, and overall I think it did an excellent job. This video begins as we approach the town of Attica, Kansas on Highway 160.
I hear him ricocheting off the hail guards.
Charles is screaming tornado, but I don't see it.
We got baseballs, it looks like. We got a tornado on the ground, 7:56 p.m. Intermittent baseball-sized hail in the air. All right. Large tornado forming. Sirens still going in town. I definitely have some hail dents. Look at that. Hear it?
Thank you.
Tornado crossing the road, a quarter mile. There goes, look at the house. The house is coming apart. Oh my God. Oh my God. Did you see that? The whole house came apart. I had a zoom shot of that when the house came apart. I got the whole roof flying off.
Immediately after the house was hit, we called in the report, along with several other chasers that were in the area, and help arrived quickly. We were all relieved to hear a few days later that the two occupants of the home had taken shelter in their cement-reinforced basement and were totally unharmed. The house was eventually rebuilt over the course of the following year.
It's roping out.
Oh, that hook's gonna be coming around.
Thank you.
The tornado is still on the ground over there. That was close. Rain wrap now.